All right, we're getting ready for the six-man ladder match. Now, how this will work is the first person to be the last person in the ring will get a point. The first person to 3 points will win and climb the ladder. Also, the rules apply if you fall off the thing and are injured. Ultimate Warrior gets a point. Randy Orton gets a point. Randy Orton slips through the bottom rope. Randy Orton gets another point. If Randy Orton gets one more point, he becomes the Intercontinental Champion. Warrior hanging by a thread on the thing. And Randy Orton wins the Intercontinental Championship and climbs the ladder to win it.